Hello to all of you who have worked tirelessly for the Youth for COVID Hackathon. I am so excited to see all of your entries. I really think that this is such an important time to actually hear what you, the teens, think about what we should be applying all of this amazing technology to. And I've already seen in round one some things that have totally blown my mind, and we should be rushing into production now, and I'm